So you mean to tell me this miracle was mine? You are going to revoke what you said you're going to do. And the only reason why I'm not experiencing what you said belonged to me is because I am suspended between your word and my reality. Instead of putting my full confidence in you, I've allowed my doubt to sink me into the circumstance that I find myself in. Peter experienced doubt because he allowed his circumstances to define what he knew was true about what Jesus said.